youthful bloom. It fades, and it's a horror what's left. Don't be like that, Miss Grimshaw. I know how you girls laugh at me.
I've minded them long enough.
Like me, when I was young and pretty and sure of the world. You do. And you're right, too. I'm laughable. Pitiable. But it'll happen to you, too. They'll stop looking soon enough, and that glass in your hand will be the only number.
Mr. Morgan.
Herr Strauss.
How are you?
About how I look.
Okay. Are you perhaps available for some work?
Debtors?
Yes.
I guess.
Your commitment to your duties is admirable. You know, Mr. Morgan, you are... Well, I'm sorry for you. No, never mind. I didn't...
Look, Strauss.
You take care.
I ain't dead yet.
No, of course not. That's what I was saying. I...
A debtor, Strauss. Who owes you money?
Well, there's a deserter from Fort Wallace. Head to him first. They're looking for him out on the road near Three Sisters. Man's name is J. John Weathers.
J. John Weathers.
Then there's a miner over in Annisburg. He's called Arthur. Like you.
Huh.
Arthur Londonderry. Family man, desperate, you know the type.
Couldn't one of the boys do this?
I tried. They lacked your vigor.
Vigor, huh? All right.
Take care, Mr. Morgan.
Are you there?
I've never seen a horse this nice in my line of work.
Hey, mister.
Someone put you up to wearing that?
You got someplace I can take you?
Thank you.
Now do yourself a favor. You don't want to get changed.
Praise Jesus. Oh, God. Gotta grab something for the blood. Thank you. Oh, I was done for. You saved me. Thank you. Take something from my back for the trouble, though. I'm gonna take a minute now.
Here, drink this for the pain.
Oh, God, yes. My leg feels like it's on fire. And to think, I almost didn't bring the trap.
All right, looks like something. Whoa, where are you heading? Must be a way off.
Hey,
Hold on, girl.
Like Chinese people. You won't see any more of my money.
It's only temporary. This will all be sorted out soon, I promise. Good to see you again. So, what do you have for me? Okay, let's take a look at it. Oh, I'd pay just about any price for this.
Hello, mister. You are taking it easy. Some kind of...
All made to measure. A lot of folk want to apprentice under me. I got no competition. Why would I want some? A lot of folk hunt, but not so many know their way around a needle and thread. It's good business, I'm telling you. Every one of my garments is a little different, as every pelt is a little different. You'll find them nowhere else. Here, should do the trick. Quality hide makes the hardiest clothes around. Don't doubt it.
How do you do, sir?
Ever been down in Gaptooth Ridge? Local legend speaks of a white cougar, Giaguro. Well, it's no legend. I saw it once, for a second. No point chasing. It was gone.
Thank you.
Hats and gloves made to measure.
Hey!
More of the same, really.
Very sorry.
Too much work.
Welcome back, partner. Explore, explore. I have quite the stock. I have quite the skills, if you have the right ingredients. Well, you have everything I need, serendipity. Have something to sell? I buy all sorts, from all places.
No more.
Oh, it's you. Are you all right, mon ami? Do you know we have a good doctor in town? Don't be talking about me.
Excuse me.
Pardon.
I'm not one.
Madam.
Oh, hello there.
How are you?
Hey there.
Hey, cuidado, hey, careful, please.
You guys mind your step.
All right, girl.
Okay. I got something hooked. How's about this bait, I wonder? That's what I think, yes. You can go. Okay. Well, you're on, my friend. Shit, mine's gone. This could work. Go now, fishing. Got some. Whoa, okay. Keeping you, I'm afraid. Come on.
Oh, it's you.
I got his letter.
Mr. Arthur.
Sir?
Education is the most wonderful thing. It'll raise us higher and higher. Make civics and ethics less a work of a dirty-minded pragmatist like me, and the calling of higher, better men.
Hear, hear.
Without it, we are savages. But with learning, why, in 50 years, man will put down his guns and start living a life of relentless purity.
Hear, hear.
But the rich can be so very self-absorbed.
How can I help?
You can't.
We need all our strengths. That's the point. We've gone over this.
Violence is never right.
I agree with you. But it's not violence. It's the mere threat of violence.
Against whom?
Oh. Against Hector Fellow's worst nature. To convince him to make good on his promise to help finance the library.
Who is he and where do I find him?
He's a newspaper man. And he's...
He's leaving town on a coach, heading to his country estate, because he doesn't like your heavy-handed approach.
Well, he certainly won't like my heavy-handed approach.
Thank you, Mr. Arthur.
You'll spot him on the road through the bayou. He has a red coach. So we are clear. I do not approve of this behavior.
Okay, girl. Been a while.
Welcome back, sir. Right, let's see.
Got some good deals here. Who needs provisions? Fresh provisions. Quality items, all good prices. The best meats available. Quality items. Thank you.
girl.
Get in, you carry on.
What the hell do you want?
Mr. Fellows, ain't it? Charity, sir. And an appeal to your better nature.
This is most impudent.
Oh, no, it's not most impudent. Trust me, buddy. I can get a whole lot more impudent. But this is a good cause for a wealthy man such as yourself. The chance to add some dignity to all that wealth.
Dignity?
By helping to finance a library. Think of the prestige, sir.
Oh, get out of my carriage.
But the mayor...
The mayor? The mayor is a crook.
Me too. And I'm a real crook.
I will not be bullied by you, sir. Get out of here.
Oh, I'm sorry, was that? Yes, I'd like to finance the library for the common good. I didn't hear you. What was that?
Please! All right!
There. You see? That wasn't difficult. You know, they say it's better to give than to receive. And certainly in the case of a beating, I know that's true. Now, the mayor awaits your check, sir. Been a pleasure. There's a good man in there. Let him live a little more. Driver! Hold up! As you were. Drive on! Hey!
trouble, ain't you?
Whoa, easy. Yep. It's all right, girl.
Morning.
Meet here soon if we're not careful.
What's wrong?
I'm frightened. I'm so very frightened.
Of what?
Of everything.
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
We could really use some more meat, Mr. Morgan.
Thank you, Arthur.
Arthur, don't forget, I'm more than happy to craft you something if you bring me the right materials.
I'm a changed man, Herr Strauss. Entirely changed. I have been saved. Hell!
going into time.
Of course, but not yet. And the path shall become clear. I have been saved, Herr Strauss.
You've gone mad.
Thank you, Mr. Pearson. You all right, girl?
Why you dr- So ridiculously, sir.
Done good, girl.
Help me. The pops.
Yeah. Let's get. Come on, girl. Here. Faster. Easy. Whoa.
That.
Hi there, mister. Now, come on.
Thank you.
don't want whatever you're bringing. You laid me
back. I need your money, tough guy. Don't try nothing. Now, you're dead. Yeah. Yeah, there's a girl. Hey. There, girl. Easy, easy.
This was supposed to be our little adventure.
You all right there?
Who are you?
Oh, it's okay, ma'am. I don't mean you no harm.
Well, it makes no difference now. If an outlaw or a wild animal doesn't get me starvation, well... We came out here from the city in search of a different life. Something true, something real. All this squandering and indulgence, we wanted to strip it away, to find something authentic. What a pair of fools.
Is there a... train station or a town I can take you to?
No, I can't give up now. He wouldn't want that. I can't have it. I'm gonna do this for you, Cal.
Well, I'll leave you to it. Is there anything left for you to eat?
Nothing. No, we didn't know the first thing about hunting. We couldn't even catch a darn mouse. If you need any poisonous berries, though, I'm a natural at finding those.
Well... you ain't gonna last much longer out here if you don't know how to hunt. Come on. I'll show you.
All right. But you better not try any funny business. You know, I may be weak, but I still know how to stand up for myself.
Oh, I don't doubt it. Come on. Tell me, you ever skin an animal before?
No, but then again, I haven't caught much of anything either.
Well, you'll need to know how to do both if you're gonna survive out here.
I am all too aware. So where should we head for?
Let's try in the trees down there, near the river. What happened to your husband, if you don't mind me asking?
A bear got him. It was horrifying. He survived, but only for a couple of days. I buried him a week ago.
I'm sorry.
This was really his dream more than mine. I'd have hopped the next train back to Chicago if he'd said the word. But now... I don't know, it's hard to explain. I have to do this.
I understand. Yes, this is a good spot.
What are we looking for?
Well... I think we should start with something small, don't you?
I kill it, you skin it. Sound fair?
Skin it? But I don't even have a knife with me.
Don't worry, you won't need one. Now, take a look around for any movement.
I don't see anything.
Shh, just keep. Eyes peeled. Stay quiet and still watch me.
Oh no, it's hopping away.
Okay then, go on. Time to get your hands dirty.
How do I... what do I do?
Just hold the legs tight. Hold the skin.
No, please. You leave me alone. God, no!
Hardly touched. Look what we got here. There we go.
It's okay, ma'am. I don't mean you no harm.
Well, it makes no difference now. If an outlaw or a wild animal doesn't get me started.
Kelvin, you ever skin an animal before?
No, but then again, I haven't caught much of anything either.
Well, you'll need to know how to do both if you're gonna survive out here.
I am all too aware. So where should we head for?
Let's try in the tree down there, near the river. What happened to your husband, if you don't mind me asking?
A bear got him. He was horrified. He survived, but only a couple of days ago. I buried him a week ago.
I'm sorry.
This was really his dream more than mine. I'd have brought the next dream back to Chicago if he'd said the word. But now, I don't know, it's hard to explain. I have to do this.
I understand. Yeah. It's a good spot.
What are we looking for?
Well, we should come small, don't you? I kill it, you skin it. Sound fair?
Skin it? But in Maine, but I get the impression they did more punting than hunting.
Right.
Oh, Lord. No. We're done for now.
Wolf, stay back. Just smell it.
Thank you. That was the first time anyone's done anything nice for us. For me. Since we got here.
Nature provides, but she sure don't always make it easy.
That she doesn't. I'd invite you in, but I'm dead on my feet, if you'll forgive the pun. Please do call again sometime, though. A good rest, and hopefully I'll be a new woman.
Take care, man.